Whoever wins this round goes against the champion of...